CAD, and it's a simple programming language developed in MIT University. It is very simple, and today, because of the language, we are going to work in teams with our teachers. I'm going to speak in English, and your teacher will help you with the language. Okay? So, we double click the Scratch icon. And you can see the whole environment. There are four areas. As you can see, the language here is in Greek. So if we want to make it in English, the language we all understand, here, the sign is here. And we can choose the English. So let's meet up. A very simple language, very simple dialogue. For hello. So you know each other and you just greet. Okay, it's simple. Hello, hello, how are you? I'm fine, and you? So, and say, make the dialogue. Okay, we all can do this in Scratch, in a simple way, using some block scripts. Firstly, can I have your attention please? Here, as I said, it's the environment. And it is divided into four areas. Here we have the instructions, the authors. They are blocks like puzzle. And we drag and drop them here in the script area. Here we have the stage. The stage is our background to be used. And here we have the sprites, our characters to define them. And we'll see how we can make a simple dialogue as I said before. You see the stage here. We go back around. We have outdoors, we can just choose any background we want. From today, let's choose school as we are in school. And we have our background. We can delete the little cat. Here are some tools. Cat is gone now, and we can import our own characters. This is the first example that you have to notice.
Un gatito que vamos a hacer que se mueva repetidamente.
Okay, you have the little cat and you have to move from one to the other side.
Para ello, utilizamos tres tipos de instrucciones, ¿vale? De movimiento, de apariencia y de control.
We have three types of instructions. We have motion, looks and control.
Para que se mueva, utilizamos la instrucción movimiento. Tenemos, para que haga el efecto de movimiento, tenemos dos personajes diferentes, ¿vale? Con la posición de la pierna en diferentes sitios y le hacemos que aparezca cada vez uno. Y le decimos que si llega al final, retroceda.
Okay, we have two types of instruction of motion, ¿no? We have this one, move to a step, and we have two different characters with different position of the legs.
Okay. If you intentar copiar estas instrucciones y ver el efecto que hace el muñeco.
You have to copy this instruction in the program and you have to look for the effect in the custom.
No tenéis que elegir el personaje. Al crear un nuevo proyecto aparece por defecto, ¿vale? Y el escenario lo vamos a dejar en blanco, solo para ver cómo se mueve el gato.
Okay. You don't have to create a new custom, you have this one, and we have to set the scenario in white, okay?
Venga.
Start, please. Okay. You have the instruction in the first example, and you have to go to them and look for the movement of the gato.
Yes, you need to do that.
Yes. then you touch again the corner, and then turn back again. And the most power here touch.
Oh, the nails are good at all.
I'm not sure, I got six.
Decision every day. For example, before we go outside, it's raining. If it's raining, then take an umbrella. If it's sunny, then go to the beach. If it's not sunny, then stay at home and watch TV. We also make decision in stretch. In stretch, when we need to make a decision, we use if-else blocks under the control category. In the control category, there are some important blocks that handle conditional statements. Conditional statements are commonly called if statements or if-else statements. We will go step by step. And conditional expressions, yes, the statement block excites if condition is true. Yes. Okay. Statement block excited if condition is false under that block. Okay, let's try the false block on stretch. Now we're going to implement if else control block on a simple example. In this example, a mathematical problem will appear on the screen. If the students answer the question correctly, then the program will say, congratulations, correct answer. Else, the program will say, wrong. Answer, try again. Okay? Step 1, open stretch, and when you open stretch, you are going to see this screen. As default, the cat sprite is selected on the stage. Drag and drop the cat to the left side of the stage using your mouse. We want our cat to ask students a math problem. In order to do that, click sensing button on the top left and drag and drop the ask and make block to the script area. Write something different numbers or the same numbers, and then under the control category, drag and drop and give us block to the scripts area so that it will be attached to the button of the ask and make block. Under the operators category, drag and drop, and this picture, a call operator into the condition slot of this if-else block as shown in the picture. Under the sensing category, drag and drop, answer block into the left-hand side of the equation. Also write 7. Into the right hand side of the equation. Under the looks category, when you write some numbers, place looks under the category. Drag and drop and say block into the first statement area at the top and type congratulations, correct answer. And then under the looks category, drag and drop and say block into the second statement area and they will write wrong. Answer, try again. Green flag starts the program. This one. Green flag on the top right on the stage starts the program. Therefore, we need to tell structure what to do when the green flag is clicked. Under the control category, and drag and drop, and when the green flag clicked, block into the top of the whole code block. running the program. You can run and test your program by clicking the green flag button on the top right of the stage. When you start the program, the cat
So today, I'm going to do the presentation for the solution and the problems and the algorithms and the programming in general. And tomorrow, you continue with the rest of the teachers in the Scratch environment, as we have agreed. At the moment, we experience some problems with the computer. So, I hope to solve it. My idea is first, each team from each country, okay? You have a paper, some papers with work, okay, easy. And during the presentation, we are going through some questions, and you are going to solve the questions here, okay?
Is this for the teachers or for
no,
the students?
No, this is for the students, okay? Each team is going to be. You are going to work together, okay? The Turkish team, the Cyprus team, the Spanish team, the UK team, okay? And we are going to solve some questions, some problems, okay? You have to do some work with this girl as well, this team, okay? I hope you enjoy. And first we are going to learn why you should learn Scratch and what does the Scratch, okay? Okay, let me first solve the problem with the computer and we are going to prepare the class.
Πώς θέλει πρώτα να ανοίξεις το υπολογιστή και μετά αυτό, σαν το δικό μας.
Να το πεις. Μόλις... In the morning was working perfectly, but scares a lot of people. So did you have a nice stay here so far? Before we start, okay, this was part of my presentation also, because I don't know the children and some of the colleagues as well, I would like each one to present himself or herself, okay?